When you're starting out with learning how to code, the most daunting thing is knowing where to begin because the information out there is simply overwhelming. You want to learn how to code and you spend a lot of time researching what language to choose and what path to take. I'm a newbie software engineer and just over a year ago, I had no idea where to begin. This is a guide I would have wanted access to a year ago, a simple guide on how to become a full stack developer. To understand what a full stack developer does, we need to know what the front end and back end are. Think of your experience on a website or application as if you are at a restaurant. You sit at the dining area, place an order with a waiter, and the waiter comes back with your food and it's piping hot. That's the front end. The front end deals with everything the user sees in their browser or application. It's the user interface, which includes texts, buttons, images, drop-down menus, and the list goes on. Once you place the order, it goes to the kitchen where the magic happens. You usually can't see the kitchen, but you know that your food is being made there. The backend fulfills your request, in our example, your order, and sends back the data you've requested to the front end, the waiter, and it's presented to you and you have what you want. It's truly a beautiful thing. A full stack developer is both the waiter and the kitchen. They're the whole restaurant. They manage both sides and depending on what's required, they could lean more towards being in the kitchen or being a waiter, if you get what I mean. Naturally, the first question will always be, what language should I learn? There are many full stack languages that you can learn, including PHP, Python, C#, but the market is constantly changing and you have to concentrate on learning coding concepts so that you can adapt when the market calls for it. With that being said, the language I would recommend when trying to become a full stack developer is, you probably guessed it, JavaScript. If you look at the Stack Overflow developer survey, it's clear that JavaScript consistently dominates as the most used language in the world. And admittedly, JavaScript is the language most likely to open up opportunities for you. And if we're keeping it real, most of us are doing this for opportunities. But before you can start with JavaScript, you need to start with HTML and CSS. You don't need to know it or memorize it all, but as soon as you have a good understanding of HTML and CSS, move on to JavaScript. Understand the syntax, learn about event listeners, know how to make buttons functional, understand the fundamentals, and get familiar with the Chrome dev tools. And while you're learning all of this, you want to implement what you know as soon as you can by creating projects. The beauty of JavaScript is that you don't need to learn another language for the backend. It's time to learn about Node.js and backend frameworks like Express. Once you have a good understanding of the backend and you can make a full stack application, you can start with front-end frameworks like React, Vue, and Angular. React is very popular, but what framework you choose doesn't matter. Heck, the order that you do this in doesn't matter. All that matters is that you stick with what you're doing and that you're not distracted by all the other shiny technologies out there once you've made a decision. If you're looking to be a full stack developer and you're self-learning, I would highly, highly recommend signing up at the Free Code Camp or the Odin Project. Both have great curriculums and it will get you where you want to be. That was a quick overview on how to become a full stack developer. But most importantly, you just need to get started. Get out of your comfort zone, take a leap of faith, and trust that you'll make it to the other side, because I certainly believe you can. If you guys want to hear the crazy story of how I became a software engineer, check out this video here. This is Mohammed, and I'll see you guys on the other side.